Oh, good morning. We're headed to breakfast this morning. And oh, can we get out that way? We were stuck in the gate. So I guess is he letting us go? Oh, thank gracias. Gracias. So we figured out, well, we didn't figure out how to get out the gate. We just got let out because the car was leaving. So walking down to the cafe, and then we'll do some more walk-ins, explore, kind of sightsee. See what they got going on here in Guanabo. Guanabo, I think we're in Guanabo, Puerto Rico. All right, catch y'all at the cafe. So we're gonna come to this cafe for was recommended for breakfast. Okay. I just wanted to show you the inside of the restaurant that we will be having breakfast at. We chose a place in the neighborhood to get the real experience. Good morning, Trina.
Good morning. Hi, everyone.
And a nice, authentic stuff here. So I just wanted to kind of show you guys, kind of go up and over.
So I just got my food. And again, we're eating in the neighborhood. Just want to show you guys my food. It is just basically a scrambled eggs, ham, have some onion, bell pepper, tomato, and cheese on here with, I guess they always give you bread, which is food. I don't know if it's called bread toast. Got a nice ice cold Pepsi and a water bottle handy. So they gave me a straw, plasticware. So let me dig in and taste it. It's sort of like at home. It looks like a bowl, like you would eat a bowl out of the restaurant for breakfast.
They're good. I mean, it tastes just like the restaurant pretty much back at home. It tastes just like that. It's toasted here.
Yeah.
And this is pretty flavorful. It doesn't have that much salt on it. But for me, it's enough salt. I don't need to add salt to my food. This kind of reminds me of like a cut off a hamburger bun or something. That's been slightly toasted. Here's to look like a, with a little bit of butter on it. So, I'm going to sit here, enjoy my food, eat it. So far, so good.